The Sellvia presets are collections of products in a particular niche that can be imported to store in bulk. It is a fast way to fill your store with the Sellvia products in a few minutes. You can find the presets in Sellvia Presets. There is a drop-down menu that allows you to see the available presets. When you select a preset from the drop-down menu, you can see its product categories, the number of products in each category, and the number of products in the preset in total. If you have imported some products that are part of the preset in your store from Sellvia, they will show as imported products under Products in Total. On the right, you can see the examples of the products in the preset. To import a preset into your store, click the Install Preset button in the top right corner. All the products of the preset will be imported to your store. That will also create the categories of the preset on your site in Products, Product Categories. A progress bar will inform you what product is being imported and how many products have been imported in percent. You can pause the installation, if necessary, by clicking the Pause Installation button. You will be able to continue the installation later by clicking the Install Preset button. The installation will continue from where it was paused. Once the progress bar reaches 100%, you will see that the Pause Installation button will change into Preset Installed. You can remove all the products of the preset by clicking the Remove Products button. Please note that this action will remove products from other presets as well if they share the same products. You can see the imported products in the Products section of your site. Here, you can also remove some of the products with the Move to Trash option, or assign them to different categories with the Edit or Quick Edit options. The categories that the preset created can be added to the menu on your site in Appearance, Menus. Select the menu. Click Product Categories. Add them to the menu. Use drag and drop to rearrange the categories in the desired order and save the changes in the menu.